Fort Worth ISD Superintendent Kent Scribner is calling on leaders everywhere to denounce racism now. In the wake of George Floyd's death, who died after a white police officer pressed a knee on his neck for nearly 9 minutes, Scribner wrote a letter to the community, in it stating, "To be silent is to be complicit." You can read the full letter on the CBS DFW website. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.